Well, we're living here in Allentown, and they're closing all the factories down. Out in Bethlehem they're killing time, filling out forms, standing in line. Our fathers fought the Second World War, spent their weekends on the Jersey Shore, met our mothers in the USO, asked them to dance, dance with them slow. And we're living here in Allentown, but the restlessness was handed down, and it's getting very hard to stay. The Pennsylvania we never found, for the promises our teachers gave, if we worked hard, if we behaved. So the graduations hang on the wall, but they never really helped us at all. No, they never taught us what was real. Iron and coke, chromium steel. And we're waiting here in Allentown, but they've taken all the coal from the ground, and the union people crawled to get at least as far as their old man got. Something happened on the way to that place. They threw an American flag in our face. Hey, hey, hey. Well, I'm living here in town, and it's hard to keep a good man down, but I won't be getting up today. Yes, it's getting very hard to stay.